Hey there, movie buffs. Today, we're going to dive into the world of Windows 11 and explore the right-click Explorer menu, specifically focusing on the Show More as default option. So, let's get started. Now, if you're a Windows 11 user, you might have noticed that when you right-click on the Explorer menu, it only shows a limited number of options. But fear not, because there's a way to make it show more. All you need to do is click on the Show More Options button, and voila! You'll now see a plethora of additional choices. But wait, there's more! Did you know that you can actually make this Show More Options menu the default? Yes, you heard that right. By clicking on the Make Default button, you can transform your right-click menu into a powerhouse of options. Now, let's take a look at the Show More Options menu in more detail. You'll find a variety of handy tools and features here, including the ability to create a new folder, add a new item, or even rename an item. You can also view the properties of a file or folder, or even open it in a new window. So, there you have it. By following these simple steps, you can transform your right-click Explorer menu into a powerful tool. And the best part, you can easily switch back to the default menu if you ever need to. Thank you so much for joining me on this exciting Windows 11 adventure. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more awesome content. Until next time, happy exploring!